Hey guys, Apology to Cinema Kid, and this video is going to be part 2 of my DVD collection. And the first one I have is Fast Furious 8 movie collection. That comes with the Fast and Furious, 2 Fast Furious, and Fast and Furious Tokyo Drift, Fast and Furious, and Fast 5, and Fast Furious 6, and Fast and Furious 7. And Fate of the Furious. Looks like the same thing. That details about the movie and everything. This part will come out. I'll fix it later. I'll just edit it, edit it. And the second one I have is Fast Times at Ridgemont High. The awesome, totally awesome edition. Nothing special, it's just a disc. Next they have is Fear, Fearless Day Off, the Fearless Edition. Oh, I forgot to tell you about the date when the Fast Furious came out. I'm not gonna rush in the video, I'm just gonna take my time. First one came out in 2001. First one came out in 2003. Third one came out in 2006. And the fourth one came out in 2009. And the second one. No, not the second one. Fast 5 came out in 2010, and the 6th one came out in 2013, 7th one came out in 2014. What do I want to say? This is 18, I think. Might be 18 or 16. It came with like a bonus disc. And, Ridgemont High came out in 1982. This one came out in 1986. And Fire Up, the unrated edition, comes with the original version and the unrated version. And this one came out in 2009. And it's like, I got at Blockbuster back then. They had at Blockbuster, like on Blu-ray that Blockbuster, you can tell it was a Blockbuster because it had the Blockbuster logo inside of it. And it had it says Blu-ray on top of it. And if you see cases like these said Blu-ray on top, like big logo that said Blu-ray. I mean, one like Blockbuster or something. I think, just guessing. Next one I have is Firestarter with Drew Barrymore, and the second one, is okay, but the first one came out in 1984. The second one came out in 2002. It's like a remake of it. The second one is like an unrated, like not rated version. Like, I rather watch the Drew Barrymore one, just like the classic one. For like $12, not bad. Next one I got is Flashdance, but I got this for my 80s collection that I have, like, one of the 80s movies that he had. I never seen it yet, honestly. I came with like a CD with it, but I never seen it, but I will watch it, but I never will, like, I don't know, like, see like pieces of it, but I'll watch it someday, I just don't know when. Next they have is Forrest Gump, another classic with Tom Hanks. Life is a lot of chocolate. My mama told me a stupid and stupid bug. Next one is Four Brothers with Mark Wahlberg and Trace Gibson from Baby Boy and the Fast and Furious movies. Anyway, I had an itchy, what the hell? Yeah. Okay, that's better. This one came out in 2005 and Forrest Gump came out in 1994. Flashdance came out in 1983. Next I have is the Friday collection that comes with Friday, Next Friday, and Friday After Next. And If I had to choose between these three movies, I would choose the first one. I'll tell you my favorite parts about each movie. First one is because when I like a lot of parts from the first one. I'll just tell you just like part from the like from each one that I remember them. The second one is when Ice Cube, when Craig was walking in the record store with Day-Day and Day-Day's work. And here's he was looking for Day-Day. Whoever his name is, I forgot what his name is, there's like a cousin in the movie. And so he was like looking for his cousin at the end. He's like working at like a record store. And he's I think like two parts I like. It's like and the manager shows up. His name is Pinky. It goes look like
who are you?
Say again. Say again. And the second another part I liked was he was like this donor guy, but he just gave the guy on the skateboard. He was like, try and get high in the back area where they had stuff in the back, and so he was trying to get high in the back, and so he had the vacuum cleaner, he got the gateway, had the vacuum cleaner, and he was trying to vacuum the smoke, or no one would notice that they're getting high or something, so he's like, so he vacuumed Day-Day's mouth, and going, sucking his mouth, going, and then the third one, I have one favorite part that's my favorite part. So he was like, so it's like in the beginning of the movie when the robber shows up, and he goes, and it's like Santa is trying to rob him. He goes, like, they're like, what are you doing here? You're like, ho, 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 mother. He's all like, you're getting yourself a big ass sandwich. That's the way you get them, but you can. And the first one, I remember now. So he was like, so doing like in the Circle K or something in the convenience store, and then here's like, I forgot what his guy's name was. Oh, Red. Yeah, Red was on. He was like, you know, you can flip and fall and make money. He was like, okay. Oh my back. He's like, man, it's not even lit over here. He was like, okay, but fine, I'll do it. I'll give $10 if you don't say anything. Yeah. So it's like, the one thing I didn't like about this, like, they stack them all together, like, they design that case. They stack them all together so it easily can be scratched. That's what. What I don't like about the cases. Next one is Adam Sandler and Jeff Rogen and Leslie Mann and Funny People. Another classic movie that I haven't watched this movie in a while. It's an overrated movie that Adam Sandler was in. It comes with the unrated version and the Korean original version and the special feature. I got Blockbuster back then. Next one I have is 50 Cent, Curtis 50 Cent Jackson, and Get Rich or Die Hard Trying. Another movie that I like watching. Really great movie. 50%. Oh, I forgot to tell you what movie you used before you came out. Second probably came out in 2003. And this one came out in 2009. And this one came out in 2005. Next one is The Godfather. Another classic. Came out in 1972. Next one is Big Boys. I saw this movie in theaters when it came out, the day when it came out. I still have my movie ticket. It's like, it's on my DVD shelf. Next one is Good Burger. Welcome to Good Burger, home of Good Burger. Can I take water? This one came out in 1998. Next one is Goodfellas, another classic with Robert De Niro and Joe Pesci. Joe Pesci. was on Tumblr and then, I thought he was in those two kind of movies. This movie came out in 1990, like the same time as Home Alone. Next one is The Goonies. Came out in 1985, another classic. With a chunk on the front cover. Next up is Grandma's Boy. Reason why I made my own cover because I got this at a pawn shop and yeah. This just new look, but this cover was like the knocked up case. We have a Grease, Hachi that came out in 2010. Sorry about the background. Next I have is Half Baked with Dave Chappelle. That came out in 1998. Next is Hancock with Will Smith. Came out in 2008. 19%. How much long is it? Oh, 16 minutes. Next is The Hangover. I need to get part 2 and 3 of The Hangover. I get that part 2, but I don't know where I put it. Where's that? This one came out in 2009. Next is Happy Gilmore with Adam Sandler. Came out in 1995, I think. Yeah, no, 1996, I mean. Hardball with Keanu Reeves. One of them was in one of these kids were in was in Creed. This movie came out in 2001, and again, one of these movies, one of the kids were in Creed. He was telling the gang member in this movie. And right before J Baby got shot, and then next up I have is Home Alone, the Family Fun Edition. That came out in 1990. Next up I have a hole for Shia LaBeouf. It came out in 2003, I believe. Yep, 2003. Next I have is Hulk with Robin Williams and Dustin Hoffman and Julia Roberts. I haven't seen this movie in a while. I'll get to it. Next movie I have is Hot Rod with, what's his name? Andy Samberg. You see Andy Samberg. That was on Saturday Night Live, and he was on this band called, he's in this band called Lonely Island, first he was on SNL, now he's on Lonely Island. This one came out in 1991. Okay. House Party with Kid and Play. Came out in 1990. If you have it, House Party 2, the Pajama Jam, came out in 1991, I believe. Next one is House Party 2, came out in 1994. TLC is in there, and Immature. In this movie, I believe. Yeah, Immature and TLC. Next I have is Ice Age. Another classic. And then you get Shrek and all them. I don't get them yet. Next I have is I now pronounce you Chuck and Larry, with Adam Sandler and Kevin James. Came out in 77. This one came out in 2002 and 2007. This one, the It mini series that came out in 1990 in a snapper case. Next is Jackass the movie, came out in 2002. We started watching this again too. You see James Silent Bob Strikes Back, came out in 2001. Next I have it, Jerry Maguire, came out in 1996. Show me the money! Show me the money! Next I have it, Juice with Tupac. Came out in 1991 and 1992. Probably 1992. This came out. Next I have is this original Schwarzenegger collection that comes with Twins and Killer and Pop and Junior. The only thing, the only movie I have is Junior. So I lost these two back then. I have this one, but down here, so yeah. Next one I have is Jurassic Park, came out in 1993. Gravity Cops, came out in 2014. Another funny movie. Live action Lion King was an okay movie, but I like the cartoon one better. And that's what happened with all the Karate Kid movies that come with Karate Kid Part 2, The Way Continues, and Karate Kid Part 3. I don't know what your box set for it is, I locked it back then. And Silver Pile. I have it. Kick-Ass on Blu-ray. Kicking It Old School with Jamie Kennedy. because four movie tag lingo, yeah. Four movie tag to come with kindergarten top from a child kicking screaming and pain. I need to get problem child too, but I don't know when I did that yet. Next one I have is Knocked Up with Seth Rogen. I'll tell you what year it came out. 2010. 2007. 1990. E2, 1990. 2004. And 1995. That would be clear, my throat. This one came out in 2007. La Bamba. Came out in 1987. Oh, my sunshine, that was in forgot what her name was. She was in that movie. Yeah, she did a keep on screen that movie was called. Oh, she's in that movie, Zombieland, like the one she was like a lot younger back in 2006. Next movie I have is Little Man and White Chicks. Oh my god, you wanna talk about Mother? One I have is Mean Creek. Josh Peck was in this movie. He played this asshole in this movie. Like, next one I have is Matt Cable, Big Blue. Another movie I grew up with. Yeah, that guy from Shameless is in this movie, what's his name? I forgot what his name was in that movie. His name was, I'll let you guys know when everybody found out what his name was. Next one I have is Mallrats. Lucas came out in 1986. The Lost Boys on Blu-ray, 1987. And the last one on this video is Little Nicky from Bob Sandler. Came out in 2000. Yeah, 2000. Yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, like, comment, and subscribe, and comment below on what kind of video should I do next in my next video. And hope you guys have a great day, and peace out.